You guys saw it. And it's a deep end ball. It's a line draft for the Raiders. They traded away three of their starters from last year. They sent Trent Brown to New England at right tackle, the right guard, Dave Jackson. They sent him to Seattle for their Pro Bowl center, Rodney Hudson. They sent him to Arizona.
And they're missing two guards on the injury list, Richie Incognito and Denzel Good. Now it's second and 15 at the 35. Carr with a quick throw over the middle to Renfro and Anthony Brown. Right there.